Kenya. First and foremost, Uganda, we are a religious nation. Unlike this state, when you come here, much of the things happen. So when you don't find the belonging, sometimes you may be taken away from what you used to believe in. So when you come to this place, if you get the belonging, you should be happy for that. So, first and foremost, this is an additional part, but above it all, spiritual, is one gather which has brought us as together as Ugandans to meet other people also from other nations, and spiritual also to get a belonging. So with this, because you know what happens in Uganda, what we study much of it is theoretical rather than practical. That's why you find ourselves working jobs which are looked down to, which others would be so what matters is not where you are now, but what matters is what you want to do to be where you want to be. So before you get what you want, you should learn what you want you have and strive harder to see that you get to the point where you want to be. So I would pray that we meet together. You take steps, however little they are. Sometimes what makes us lag behind is because we fear to take steps. So they say, never stand a single point. At least you just grow. If you can't take steps, you just grow. And what? And go further. So with that, we shall be continuing to know each other, each and every day, when we come in this place. And this will be also adding on our skills and what cases we have back in Uganda. So it will be lifting us to higher grounds and higher opportunities in the community circles. Thank you very much.
Thank you, then.